two very serious accidents to tell you about from late last night. The first around 10 o'clock last night. Look at this. This shut down the Heart of America Bridge for more than an hour. You can see why. One truck heading northbound in the southbound lanes hit that other truck head on. Two women were inside those vehicles, one in each. They both have serious injuries. The one going the wrong way was not wearing a seatbelt and has life-threatening injuries.
The way the bridge is set up, she had to get on Locust.
Like way up.
And then once you get on the bridge, there's nowhere to go. There's no turnoff.
The Highway Patrol is investigating to see if alcohol was a factor in that crash.